breaking, so. I don't like him. The night version of this game didn't suck. He is this. I've been from the fact that I'm opening, like, trying to open every door on the path. It's very quick. What the fuck? This doesn't look like a place I want to be. Are you gonna go crazy on me? No, you can't talk. Stop it. I'll shut you in, mate. The show is. I know, if I go here, I'm gonna piss that big guy off again. And we've got a clue of Lee Sin over here, as Connor would say. You're still there, I don't like you. I've been there. He can hear us regardless of what I do. I think he's pretty harmless. Stop following me! I think there's something to do with him out of Philip. He's pushing me around a bit, I know, bitch, but... There we go.
Nurse! Nurse! I'm gonna need some help getting clean.
Nurse! I'm definitely not in. I'm not a CB bird. Oh, there you go. He's having a slash. Did I just walk on the body? Fuck shit. Winning. Get out. Over the top. On your arm. Aw, mate. That's unfortunate. Oh, this is gonna suck. He's so gonna go off me. Oh, nice guy. Oh, get up. You got this all day. Oh, crap. See, he's under the bed. He did kill his enemy. I keep saying that, and I imagine it's probably all lies. And that somebody definitely did kill his enemies. Because he doesn't appear a trustworthy guy. Oh, somebody's done shit all over that bed. And all of this. This guy has got a problem. What the fuck's his problem? What the fuck? Not cool. I have to go near it, so... Some of them are just... gonna chill. None of them are trustworthy, but I'm some wall rider, or wall rider technically. That crazy thing I can't see goes for us. I'm pissed. Oh, right, well. Yep. Nope. A ladder out. Oh no 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 no, cancel, god damn it. It's a waste of a battery. Adamant that god is real. Oh the tits. Oh, there's something in that. Flush the water by turning two valves. And so the first right is for the prison block, and then the other one is for the female. Really? Really? All the guys to be involved have to be the big bad motherfucking huge massive bad guy. We got this. Please leave. There's an old one. I can't wait to kill him. I don't want to kill him, just... want to not be there anymore. Oh god. Oh god. Oh lord, 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 lord. Oh, that's mercy! If god is real, this guy will stop chasing me. Oh god, he's not gonna stop chasing me. Oh, he's not stop chasing me. He's not dead. Need somewhere to hide, can't hide there, cannot hide there. Oh, I'm so dead. Goodbye, life. Goodbye, life. just want to shoot people. Oh, what? I've got to stop here. Alright, well, that's why I couldn't go down there. I think I'm going to go for this one first. So that's going to be swing a left. It is a nice little hiding spot. Damn it. I am not good with this big guy, am I? No, don't pull us out! Oh, he's pulled us out. I am shit at this one. I am shit. Run for the next ball. Yeah, yeah, I got it this time. Go. I don't know where the other one is. No, not interested in that, Mike. I'm trying to run, but he's pretty fast for a big guy. Ah, fuck my life. Just wanted to get into the other one, and now I'm gonna have to crawl through a stupid little valve, and he's gonna grab us, he's grabbing 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 us, Right, well, I want that one anyway. Outlast speedrun, yo. There, so we're just gonna go hide in here for a little bit. Be alive. instead of my platinum switched up. Right. Now problem number two is, where the fuck's the ladder? I think we've got 30 seconds. Well. Where the fuck's the ladder at? Anybody see a ladder? There it is. The one at the beginning, the water. That's what I was doing. Ah, this is the longest ladder in the world. Oh. Smashing view right here. See, you've got tons of vision. You are rocked. Oh. I wish things would stop dropping. Oh, those smells. I definitely switched up my tactics on that run, like, damn it, I've got to run through it. I can keep going for another 20 minutes. Man. Oh, lads. I feel sorry for the nice guys that are just getting ripped apart. Well, going.
You don't have to be scared of me. I can tell we're the same. You still know what's real. The doctor's dead, you know that, right? Dr. Varricane. Died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
Oh, you're a nice guy. Hope you get out alive. I'm sure I saw some flash over here. Nope. Why is there so many intestines everywhere? This game has a fetish for intestines. There's an alligator in the sewers. I'd not be happy. Six and a half batteries, technically.